Someone once told me a story about a famous comedian who was informed on his hospital bed he was dying. Said, "Dying is easy, comedy is hard." That's me, and I don't know how all this happened.
You know Jimmy was a magician, right?
Got a beer!
Where the hell are we gonna get a beer at 3 a.m. on a Sunday?
She got her ankle bracelet caught in her earring and she fell off a pool table. I hate flying like Nigerians hate spam filters. I just have to run this gauntlet of fucking retards before I can actually get on the plane now. The TSA, what does that stand for? Take scissors away? I mean, you know, they're all federal government employees. Right there, that alone should make you feel about as safe as a gerbil in the front window of a San Francisco pet shop.